Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and I wanted to show you how to disable your touch bar so it doesn't show the different application changes or anything customized if you need that for a test or something along those lines for a school that you're in that may require that you disable this. So let me show you how to do that. I'll close out of what I'm in, and what you want to do is go to your desktop, and you need to go to your system preferences. Now you can do that by clicking this icon. If you can't find that icon, click your Apple in the upper left and go to system preferences. Once you're at System Preferences, find Keyboard and click on that. Once you're in the Keyboard Preferences, what you need to do is actually just go down to Touch Bar Shows, click on it, and then go to Expanded Control Strip. Once you do that, it returns to normal, and your control strip looks just like it would if you were on another Mac and you had your keys up on top. That will disable it, and then you should be all set. It's pretty simple, and hopefully that helps you out. If you want to see anything else, let me know in the comments below if you're trying to figure it out with your MacBook Pro. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.